We are looking at how to pronounce this name, and we'll be looking at how to say more confusing names that too many people mispronounce. Stay tuned to the channel to learn more. Inger. Inger is how it's said in Swedish. Now, in English, British English, it's usually said as Inger. Inger. While in American English, Inger. Inger is how it's said in Swedish. And now, you know. More videos for you here to learn more. See you there. Thanks for watching.